Well, Danish police say several people have been hit with gunshots at a shooting in a shopping mall in Copenhagen. One person has been arrested, and authorities say they're working to get a full view of the situation. A short while ago, we spoke to Steve Hinrup, who was in the shopping centre when it happened. Take a look at this.